Hey everyone, Esports in the Flash once again. We have somebody that you might know from North America, but now breaking into the European scene. I'll let him introduce himself. Go ahead.
I'm ShadowQ, and I'm the coach for TSM.
Yeah, coach for TSM. You guys may have known him from Team Dignitas at the launch tournament and his Aphrodite juking skills and whatnot. But he's here to answer some questions for us. As you may or may not know, you got 60 seconds to ask or answer as many questions as possible. It's been about 12 to 16 questions being the most answered so far, and I believe that was the first one I did. Who was the first one I did? it's too late now.
Wolfie, I don't remember. I got one right?
Yeah. Well, Wolfie, there you go. You're already on top of things. All right, so we're going to get this going. After I read the first question, time will re-begin. So your first question is, who's your favorite god?
Aphrodite.
Who's your favorite caster?
Bart.
What player do you fear the most?
Zapman.
Who do you hope to get in assault?
Bacchus.
What class do you hate the most in school?
Probably history.
Who's the hottest god in Smite?
Aphro.
How much elo do you have?
2700.
What's the most overpowered ability in Smite?
Geb Shield.
How many people work at Hyra Studios?
150.
What two North American teams will make it to Worlds?
Dignitas and Cog Prime.
What god would you like to see in Smite?
Pass.
What state did I grow up in?
Georgia.
What kind of word skin do you like to see in Smite?
Pass.
5 seconds. What's the name of Hyra's first game?
Global Agenda.
What two EU teams will make the Worlds?
TSM and Exposed Secrets.
TSM and Exposed Secrets. Of course, TSM, a little biased over there. But you don't think Cog Red will make it to the Worlds, huh?
I have confidence in Cog Prime and Dig. I think they're going to do really well.
That's a very surprising answer, especially since how we've seen them in the past few months.
Yep.
All right, cool. So that'll do it for now. Of course, we're going to give you your plugs and your chance to shout out to whoever you want to.
You can find me on Twitter at @TSM_ShadowQ and on Twitch at twitch.tv/ShadowQWE. And I guess that's it.
All right, great. And then we'll see you at the regional championship since Team Solomid did make it and qualified. Mm-hmm. All right, we'll see you then. And yep. Guys, we'll be back with another episode shortly.